5 minutes with the Bat. That's all I need. Payback for Joker.
He's just up there, right? What's stopping you?
Nothing,
I guess.
Then do it. March in that room, climb up and teach Batman a lesson. We'll watch.
Hey, I'll help you get up there.
No, I can wait. Honey's got a plan. Don't want to get in the way, do I?
Is it hard being a little chicken?
I'm not chicken. I'm just doing what I'm told.
Yeah, right.
What's Robin doing here?
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped.
We'll get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
Can you hear me down there, Bird Boy? How does it feel? Do you think he knows he's gonna die? I hope so. I want him to know how my Joker felt. That's why I get to watch it happen from my secret room. You'll never find us. You don't even know that there's a shipyard here, do you?
Harley, I think you may have told him.
You should ignore what I said. I was joking. Yeah, that's it. Bye!
Found anything?
Nah, it's just full of crap. Like the rest of this place.
Keep looking. There must be something here. We need money, man. It's the only way we're gonna get out of this crazy town.
I think by the time you're searching through a bunch of random crates for a solution, you've pretty much run out of options. We're screwed.
Don't give up. We'll find something. Maybe a weapon we can sell, or some supervillain secret stash. It happens, don't it?
No, not to us. We're gonna die in here. If it ain't Harley losing it and sticking a gun to our heads, it'll be some other freak.
He's here! Robin's here!
like it if you failed me, would he? Now he wouldn't. He'd be very upset. He'd probably call. Or break your legs, or glue your eyes open, or make you eat a grenade. Oh, who am I kidding? He'd do something much better. He was Mr. J, right? He always knew what to do. I'm just here.
Stay calm. We need to keep it together and fine. If we lose it, we're as good as dead. Understand?
Stay calm. We need to keep it together and fight. If we lose it, we're as good as dead, understand?
Thank you.
Whatever you say.
Get me down, Bird Brain! I feel dizzy.